So now we are marking the saphenous opening. The first point we have to mark on the pubic tubercle. This is the first point. So after this, we have to mark 4 cm lateral to this pubic tubercle. Then 4 cm below this point. It is nothing but, so from the pubic tubercle, the saphenous opening is present 4 cm below and lateral to this pubic tubercle. So if you make a round structure here, this is the saphenous opening.